great. Is it in the Bible?
Yo, 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 it's your boy Fetz McGee. Just want to introduce you guys to Is It In The Bible? So, you know, I just got a few Bible verses up there for you guys. Anytime you need to just, you know, want to quote some of the things I'm saying, because this stuff is in the Bible. If y'all remember the story between David and Goliath, you know, giants have been around for quite some time since it's been mentioned in the Bible. So a lot of times when you hear about giants, think about the folk tales. You remember like Fee, Fi, Fo, Fum. You know that story? Think about Jack and the Giant Beanstalk. And, you know, be quite honest, that tale's been around for quite some time. It isn't, it's really beyond, you know, the England story of it. It's been just traveled throughout time. And the reason being is it's kind of based on factual stuff. Now, a lot of the pictures you'll see here are really from archaeologist sites of them discovering huge bones. As you can see there, that guy's massive. He's huge. Good God, he's huge. But they just kind of find these guys randomly throughout the history. So this guy here, his name is Hugh, and he's kind of one of the big guys that kind of looks and searches for giants throughout the world. And you'd be surprised, there's a lot of them over here in America, actually. And they're usually found in a lot of the native tribes. So you'll see a lot of archaeology work being done over here. But sadly, when it comes to really just keeping the information on some of this stuff, they kind of hold back on it. And the reason they hold back on it is they don't really want people to be knowing about this stuff. Just imagine, oh man, you know, a high possibility of giants still running around or something of that nature. You know, people freak out, you know, crazy little scary stuff like that. But they're in different regions as well. They haven't just been found in, you know, over here in North America or other countries. They've been found in China, things of that nature. You just got to really, you know, keep ahead of the news if you're really interested in stuff like this. And, you know, this is another massive picture. Just look at that guy. Man, but, you know, the more they discover and the more they find, it really just opens up your eyes to what the Bible really brings to life. Me as a Christian believer, which is why I started this, it's just open you guys' eyes to like, wow, this stuff is real. Because, you know, it's not just in the Bible they really have and they're finding this stuff in real life. You see all these type of pictures on hieroglyphs and things of that nature. And, you know, you see these guys standing beside massive skeletons. And you got to remember, from the original story in the Bible, they all got that fluid caught on them, you know. God won't play no games about that, and I got some scripture later on. Now, if you guys remember, you know, we got some pretty tall and gigantic people over here in America, like Shaq. You know what I'm saying? Shaq be putting in work with them balls. Boy be dunking, you know, but he got that giant height, and they like to call it giantism over here. So he got that height, you know what I'm saying, putting that work, Shaq. And then you got to remember Andre the Giant. Who don't remember Andre the Giant? Now listen, if I was in WWE or any of that wrestling, I don't even understand why I would even want to go up against him in a match. Like, listen here, he's not worth the match. He's definitely not worth battling the guy, the giant, you know. Unless you got that David ability, you know what I'm saying, David going against Goliath, then you might want to slow down sometime against some of that stuff of that nature there. But man, rest in peace Andre the Giant. On top of that, he did pass away. But, you know, this is just an informational video to get y'all aware and get you informed. And, you know, here are just other quotes that you, you know, feel free to pause the video to look at from scriptures in the Bible. It just mentions giants throughout the story. So now that you've seen pictures of giants, I'm telling you that people are working on finding giants. They're finding bones of giants. Just know that, hey, is it in the Bible? Yes, this is in the Bible and it's real. It's very, very real. Some of the things in the Bible are very, very real. And that's, you know, to keep your faith up. Because people, you know, oh, it's not in there. It doesn't exist. Well, I just showed you giants exist. So all those who didn't think giants exist, ha, 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 giants exist. It ain't the ha, 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 to be honest. It's just to let you know things are really real. Stay focused. Stay on your toes. That's the main goal of all of this. Be safe. God bless you. And I love you. I know you suffering. Have faith, faith, faith. That pain be questioning. Have faith, faith, faith. Just give it all to God. Have faith, faith, faith. Just give it all to God. Hey, but you know, stay humble, be grateful, and never distasteful. Praise God.